Yeah, I can just be mindful of that. God slam, you're talking about the one that spawns by like Portal 2, by mid Portal, right? Okay. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can do that. Me? Okay. My God, like, we're already through. My God, like. I'm not pulling to everybody's here. Alright, we're going in 3, 2, 1. Team 1 once the cats are stacked. Kira? Kira? Oh, okay. Okay. Team 2, whenever we get, whenever the fate gets him. Team 3 when the cats get in. Team 1 is gonna drop on the solo cat, unfortunately. No, but no, there's no point. Yeah, just Team 1 drop here. Team 2 once everything gets stacked. I'm missing a cat. Team 3 once the fates are stacked. Probably block. You pulled it a bit too far by so. So Godslam, you're gonna drop a Colossus here. So biceps you're gonna drop here?
No.
Okay.
You know, if you guys have played this game long enough,
Someone pulled. We should just wipe in. So, Gaslam, you're always dropping with Team 1 for this dragon. But! I know my 30 pots didn't really do much, did they? Actually, I'm curious if we can get away with something. So, I want to try something here, guys. So don't drop your Colossus for this first one. Obviously you can't. But I'm going to drop my Colossus, and I'm going to see if I can get mine back up in time with Kira dropping. That would be cool. That'd be very cool. No, I'm going to drop a Colossus, and hopefully I get enough ulti in time for me to drop for Team 2. Since it's already scuffed, I want to play with it. I want to see what can happen. You don't think so? No? I want to try it. I'm going to get 100 from Kira, and then I'm running Necrotic Potency. I'm a Crow, and I'm a Nord. Well, I can either run Heroic Slash or Necrotic Potency. So I'm going to try Necrotic Potency for now, because that's going to help later on. I am aware that it's a useless skill right now. There's a banker out. There's no way. Cat doesn't matter. The cat doesn't matter. Just pull. Yes. By set drop. Never mind. Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm tripping. I'm taking one of yours. Take the one that's nearly dead off me. Oh, oh. Try to hold that one and cleave though, Bison. Careful, cleave. So team one. I'm taunting them and nothing's happening. What is going on? My bad. Team three, bicep. I got it. Do not push either HO, we're gonna have an issue. Oh, okay. Okay. Can we reset and try again? Okay. The others too. I have ulti. Yeah, so Gaslam, you're dropping with team one, because I might have been able to do it with Heroic Slash, but Necrotic Potency is needed for later on in the fight. Yeah, also, as a reminder, Bicep, whenever you come in for breath, you're dropping a horn for the first 20 and the last 20%. Got it this time, don't worry about it. Team two. I should drop before I go off to that. That's not how this is gonna work. No.
Oh, you're leaving? Oh, wow.
Taking one of yours?
Wow.
I'm taking all of yours. They're all mine. Team two.
Like, put a glass layer outside of it. That's like.
Careful, cleave. God Slam should go before. Ulti pull? Why is that pull? Bicep, sometimes my frost staff will just auto proc it. Did I mess up my string? Am I getting in too slow? You were too close. You got too close. It's okay. Oh. No. Take the full health one off. Careful. I'm taking one of yours. Bicep. Are you... You keep holding them in the middle. By cliff. No, you're good. Team one. Team three. Taking one of yours. Taking your last one. Can you take the one that's nearly dead off? Okay, cool. No, you're good, you're good. I called it late. Careful. Team one. I don't think you have dragon. It's facing off. Oh, you're just standing off. We're good. Team two. Why am I doing this? You guys have either got to be on middle or on cliff. Like, I need a decision here. I'm moving, my bad. You shouldn't have moved, right? Taking yours. Did I kill you? Careful. Okay. Team one. Careful. Team two. Bicep or team three drop. That was so sketch. I was feeling off that entire time. My bad. I did not aggro a fate somehow. That's great to know. Yeah, my bad. See, I saw a really cool video where he just aggroed the wills, and now I know that's a lie. See, I don't want Kira to drop, and. Yeah. Yeah, you drop. You drop, murder. Yeah, biceps, don't move slowly here. Book it here. The repressing path doesn't do anything. So, Godslam, you're not dropping here. Turning tide, yeah. Team two. There's an atro coming. Got them. Godslam drop. I'm assuming biceps already dropped, so murder drop. Okay, you're good. Okay, well, yeah, you need to drop whenever I go under the dragon. Yeah, so biceps, you're always dropping whenever I go underneath the dragon. I have two. I'm doing too many things. No. There's no need to drop here. So, biceps should drop whenever I'm under the dragon, then murder should drop when I come out, type of deal. I'll call yours out, murder, though. No. Team two. Okay, so I might have goofed that one a little bit by step. It's okay. Perfect. Murder drop. Roll out. Oh, I'm down, but they're under and we're good. No, it's under. We're good. We're not wiping. Yeah, you should be able to do that, I think. Yes. Because I was dead. He does like no damage. Or team one, so any turning tide bicep? They're under. Ow! Oh, wait, you're right. I've already done it. It's okay. Autopilot. Alright, bicep. Yeah, so that's my Ben. I won't do that. Yeah, so bicep, your TT needs. So, are you rolling the first heavy or something?
The people who don't want cities can go somewhere else. And the people who want cities can go somewhere
else. Okay. So, okay, I'm trying to think. So we ended on that. So Kira should drop here. For DPS? Oh! Yeah. Yeah, Kira's gonna draw first.
But I still want to ask just in case it would be yes and then
I'm alright, you buy some.
Can I like spawn two iron golems in my village? I mean, in my castle. Well, yeah, but like, it's just easier to like pick and understand and just have some iron golems that are already there.
Team two. Team three here. Team three, I don't think you can afford the ulti murder. Are you going to be able to drop up here? For the ad pull after this. The one that you're going to be walking to. Actually, I'm tripping. Kira, you... No. Kira, do you have? You should have. Yeah, okay, never mind. Murder. I'm tripping. You can do whatever you want. Team two. So, Godslam, you're gonna drop on the single cat up here, and no ultis are gonna drop. He's moved from the spot. I hate the cats so much. Biceps, I'm gonna call you up here. Biceps, you're gonna drop your horn the moment the ads spawn. Are you guys getting my hands to the door? No, I know, it's painful.
Yeah, right, I was open so hard, dude.
Well, the thing is that my sets aren't even gonna be correct, so, hold on. I'll end up doing that, just not right now. What am I tripping? I'm tripping really hard. Okay, we're doing that. Okay, I'm good. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm tripping. Don't worry about it.
Probably not gonna build an entire dome right now.
I know where it spawns. I've just been not caring. I'm gonna die. Goodbye, world. I'm alive! Team 2. Yeah, it's fine. Just proc it whenever you have it again. Team 3. Murder drop. Team 2 and the dragon comes back down. Team 3. I just took the dragon. I don't want it. Murder drop. Yeet! Oh! I'm gonna die. Goodbye. Goodbye, world. Well, I shouldn't die.
Well, you have to win something. Why would a war can't demolish your enemy?
I don't like getting these heal things. Yo.
Okay, so we can kill each other
I goofed it a little, it's fine. I'm down. Roll. I have one statue. I know, I'm trying to. It's in your dragon. Okay, I got it. I'm down. Yeah. Okay. That was. No, I just messed it up from the beginning. I was. Yeah, cause I like died, so I had like no stamp, and I had no opportunity to get it back. Team two. Team three. Biceps, did you drop? Okay. Murder drop. Thank you so much, Kara. Yeah, appreciate you.
Exactly. And you. What do you mean? I could just. You do realize I could just.
Yes, Portal Team, whatever you did, I loved it. I took the bot. Blah, roll. I know, that's why I'm over here. Okay, team two, we fixed it. I know! Wait. Team three, bicep. Bicep drop. Okay. Murder drop. Cool.
But okay, so I don't need to ask you, whenever like survival's turned on, how long until we invite people? Until you invite people. Okay, so if I invite, so can I invite people? Of course, like it to be approved by you and whatnot.
Okay, my bad. I know what I did wrong. I goofed the fate, so you guys did have it. No, it's an easy fix. I know what I did wrong. Team two.
So question, is med able to invite people?
Team three.
Very
Murder drop. No, I hate it. Bicep draw aggro the rune. I'm swapping, I think. I'm upset. Yeah, that's what I'm carrying, man. Bicep, look at my health. Bicep, look at my health. Yay. Now I am. I mean, I'm running 33k health regardless. I just wanted to trigger you, bicep. Team 2 on the dragon hops down. Don't ignore it. Ignore it. No, you're so fun. You know what I mean? Yeah. Bicep, you drop. I'm so sorry. Murder drop. No. Team 2 when the dragon comes back. Ignore it. We're gonna pretend that I'm not running it by so. Team 3. No, do it now. I'm gonna pretend I'm not running it. You. Is my fate where it's supposed to be? I feel like it's not. I think somebody took it from me. Team 2, and the dragon comes out. Hold on, I moved it. There you go. Team 3, yeah. Team 4? We're hiding upstairs, or we're about to be running, hiding. Yeah. my my thought is that it also it allows for the statues not to spawn like half the time, so then I can keep better up times on all my buffs. The more statues I have, the less PA you guys have. I'm gonna be right back. I need to reset my mic. Hello, I'm back. Well, they don't have to do it exactly that way. I think that all the for the statue skip thing, all that needs to happen is that the mini downstairs needs to be channeling at the same time the dragon summons the statue, which is RNG, yes, but the way that that happens is that the portal people, they just stay down there until a couple seconds after the dragon flies back down. So it's less intensive.
So no one can go to war.
I love it. I will survive whatever you throw at me, but I prefer less statues. Well, no, so the thing is that it happens unintentionally. Even if they go for, like, trying to get the channel, even if they try for it, they're not going to be able to get it every single time because it is still RNG-based. So if they're trying to portal skip, there's a chance. I don't care what you guys do. Biceps mentioned 5% before. So should be like, yeah, 550. stole your brittle for 22 seconds, murder. My God, Sue. Team two. Wait. Team three. Team four. Oof. Are you telling me that you've been a hazard this whole time, Kira, and you didn't need to be? So what you're saying is tap targeting. My care. Team 2 once the dragon comes down. Team 3. How did I... Team 4. You thought we went silent for a reason? Oh my goodness, bicep. I am getting it every single time, let me tell you what. No, they don't. I assure you, they don't. Team 2. The meteors are the bane of my existence. Team 3. Team 4. I don't think it's worth very much at all. Cure my carry.